Thank you. It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This is what Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two whites. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus or Illagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go, get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Illagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Illagard, though, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Olivia, you and I are going to Illagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas. And get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Illagard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.